Although, before I start this video, I swear to God, if there is judging of me looking here and looking at the camera, it's because my screen is here, my screen is not there now. Chill out, everyone. I know heaps of people are going like, why are you looking over there? My question's over there. Anyway. Ayo, people of the interwebs. How are you guys all going today? Hopefully good. Today we will be doing a Q&A, what I did on my Instagram. If you don't follow me on Instagram, by the way, Alex Mules. I'm just saying, like, surprise Q&As might be coming up whenever. It's time to ask me questions, and I'll give you the answers, you know, questions and answers. Shout out to Tay, she wanted me to do one of these, the questions and answers, but I put my own little twist on it, like, put on my story, but yeah, it's all good. But what do you call it? Today, it is a Q&A day, and yeah. We got some questions, but for a safety net, because we got a lot of questions, but some questions are asked really fast, like I answer really fast, and some questions I don't answer really fast. So if I answer like all of them really fast, because I haven't actually looked at some of the questions, and looking at the first couple, yeah, what do you got? If it's a safety net, I'm going to read some of my comments, because I got a lot more comments than that, so it's going to be like Q&A, and if it's not like past 10 minutes, I'll go, what do you call it, the reading comments, and sorry, I shook my camera just there. That's my knee. Anyway, let's get to the Q&A. Wow. Clap. So coming out of the first question, we got one from Shanae. What's your favorite trend that's going on at the moment? I don't know, lol. I like TikTok. Like, it's a little bit, by the way, my next video is coming out today, by the way. TikTok. Just get ready for it. It's a TikTok video. It's like a TikTok sort of breakdown. So I don't know. You'll see. Okay, a little sneak peek. And then tomorrow, Jesus is King reaction, like album video, like reaction review thing. So yeah, get ready for that. But I like the TikTok trends. They're actually quite funny. I see it on my Instagram. I don't actually go on TikTok until today, if you know. Video coming soon. But like, I don't actually go on, like, TikTok, but, what do you call it? On Instagram, I see it. It's pretty funny. I like the one where it's, like, hang on, I'll show you. I make sure look easy, but they don't know what it take. Don't ask me the time, I got baguettes in the face. Virgil drops on Louis, I want everything he made. When it come to hold, I never be the one to save. Fucking horny teenager. Yeah, those ones are funny. I like those. Not really funny, kind of like, damn, I'm so fucking lonely. So that thing. But anyway, thanks for that question. Max Brios. Hopefully I said that right. I have been practicing with the Brios. I don't want to try again. Okay, still keen and looking for the special someone. Yo, Max, my boy. You know what? I talked about this a little bit with you, but what do you call it? Yeah, I'm still keen to find that special someone, you know? It's gonna fall into my, like, the thing is, I'm at the moment now where if it's there, I'll take it. Like, if it's literally, like, I'm not gonna be, like, searching for my Julie. I'm gonna be, like, if it pops up in my face, I will be willing to take the chance, and I will be, yeah. And every life relationship what I'm getting in now, I'm knowing better and better, and I'm knowing different stuff. What's really helping out, like, the one thing I like dislike is being on a bad note with your exes. Like, no, just kidding. But yeah, but it's actually really, I hate being on bad notes with people. I hate leaving on bad notes. Like, when you're in a fight with a friend, and then you just go to like, to lunch, and then you're like, oh, no, like, not to lunch, so your next class, and you're like, oh, why do I hate being in, like, so that, oh, we had, like, a bad experience, and I hate just leaving. I like just going, hey, man, come on, let's fix this out here. I hate that. I absolutely hate that. I hate when I get into it, too, because sometimes I don't even realize I get into it, but I get into it. But yeah, that's a long story, man. But I am still looking for that special someone. Hit my DMs. girls. Like, fucking 20 guys. fuck. I'm not gay, I'm sorry. I don't judge, but I'm not gay. My next question. Which cousin from... Oh, this is from the roller skate girl. What do you call that? That's my cousin, by the way. Thanks for watching my videos. Which cousin from 9 to 12 is your favourite?
9 to 12?
How many cousins do I have? Hang on. I got 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I'll count that one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, 9. Maybe 10. Fuck. I'm gonna... My favourite cousin from... I really can't name, like... From, like... Oh, do I have 12? Hang on. Do I have 12? Shit. I might have 12. Fuck. I'm trying to go for every single name. My favourite one... I don't have a favourite. That's dead set. Don't have a favourite. I like every single one of my cousins. They're really nice and supportive. So sorry, I don't really have a question for that, but like, yeah, by the way, the baby, that's pretty cool, cute, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, the Jade's baby, that's pretty cute, I'm not gonna lie though. That's a new member to family. Okay. King Nuts Fortnite said, "You are my Chick-fil-A, church on Sunday. You are my Chick-fil-A." By the way, my Jesus's King reaction video, I made that like yesterday and I was just editing it. That's why I couldn't post a video yesterday. So I know the songs in this video and the next video, I know the songs, but like I've fully like legit reacted to it yesterday, and I'm gonna post it tomorrow. Just making your heads go, "What the fuck?" "You are my Chick-fil-A, church on Sunday. Number one, with the lemonade. You my Chick-fil-A. Closed on Sunday. You might..." I'm gonna get copyrighted for singing. Okay. But, and then by King Does Fortnite. But my real question, have you ever cheated on someone? Dead set, I would never cheat on anyone. I don't see the point in cheating. Like, legit. Who gets in a relationship and like someone else and decides not to just break up and be honest with the person and goes to cheat on the other person? Like, I've been cheated on before. What do you call it? It sucks, by the way. You're feeling like... So you're like, oh, what do you call it? I'm her main priority and all that stuff. And then you realize, like, she loses feelings, but she doesn't want to... But she's like... She's like, I don't think she's losing feelings. She just wants to have two people. I don't know. I don't even know what the situation was. I don't want to name drop people, by the way. I don't want to name drop people. If you're one of my close friends, you know who cheated with me. But, like, what do you call it? I got cheated on by someone else. And what was even from my, like, from my, area. That's not even the saddest thing. Like, I was like, what? And, yeah. It's a little bit sad. I literally was, like, we had such a good flowing relationship. And then I found out she cheated. And then... I found out she cheated. I was like, you know what? I was the idiot, and like, let's talk about this. She just dumped me, like. And I'm like, oh, this is me, bitch. You cheated on me, bitch. You cheated, and I will never repeat it. Fuck your feelings. And oh, by the way, new song coming out. Yeah. Shut the fuck up, everyone. Fuck up. Oh, fuck, you know. Yeah, new album coming out soon too. By the way, well, that's my next question. Eh? What do you call it? But yeah, I will never cheat on anyone. It's happened to me. I think I bawled my eyes out for days over that. I'm actually like, yeah, don't cheat, guys. And I'm not gonna say stuff about my personal life, but if you know, you know about my personal life. Anyway, next question. What do you call it? By Decapitapa. Decapitapa. I love your name, by the way. Yeah, we need to get a song going, Capitapa. You know who you are. What do you got? He said, "When's the new album dropping?" I'm like, okay. Yeah. I can't tell you when the new album's dropping, but there's a song coming out very soon from now to Wednesday. There's a new song coming out. Get start following me on Instagram and getting ready. Or Snapchat. Instagram or Snapchat. I'll post it on there. Get ready. New song is coming out. And everyone is going to be so blown away with how the song sounds and how the song, how I act in the song. Everyone's going to be like, oh, it's going to be another sappy song. Bro, just wait. Screamo question? No, just, yeah, anyway. You don't know. Anyway, my next question. It's Lila. Do you miss me? Ha. Ha. Oh, no, she just said one ha. Shit. Wait. Do you miss me, eh? We would like to take a short ad break right now. And here we go. Imagine your camera dying mid-recording, by the way. Anyway, I'm back. Next question is from It's Lila. Do you miss me? Ha. Huh. Nah, man, she's got a boyfriend, eh? I don't fuck with that, eh? Eh? And, yeah, she was actually a really nice talker. Half the people out there gonna be like, yo, she was a nice what? A talker? You mean a kid? Nah, just fuck off, everyone. Oh, no, not to you, the people on the continent. Anyway, let's go to reading my comments now. We got another one from Lila. 11:26 because I was in long promote because I was about to my headphones to listen to it, but I know what this one is. This was when she called Lyra and I said, oh yeah, if she calls me, she loves me, loves you. And I'm like, oh yeah, what do you call it? in long promote and stuff. That was pretty funny though. But yeah, okay, you might not like Lyra. Imagine you got a boyfriend. I'm not trying to cap out here. Yeah. Anyway, 11:35, I literally don't, hang on, I'm just gonna quickly play this. Well, no, I'm just kidding, I know she's got a man, a man. To the Instagram. Yo, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, eh? Yeah, I'm back, yeah, I think the DM was kind of a relationship type, but whatever. Yeah, we're just, well, you know what, we don't need to answer that question. by Viatical, okay, now by Viatical Birch, don't lie, it's that bad. Yo! Yo, Yuma. Yo, I'm digging it. Might put it in some bread. Nah, just kidding. I'm not fucking with that yet. Yeah, I'm digging it, eh? Birch, stop. Oh, yeah, there was a vote. 70% said I had good hair. So, Birch, be quiet. By Lil Ace. You've been a really cool dude to work with. Too bad I don't have recording equipment yet. Really cool what you do, bro. Thank you. I appreciate you. But like, fuck, who this Lil Ace? I know. Yo, I must have recorded a video with him. Or did I record music with him? Shit. Fuck. Oh. I don't actually know. Yo, Lil Ace, is that... I've never put a Lil Ace in my title for a song. It must be someone I know, but don't actually know their YouTube name. Yeah, but like, I'll talk to you, Lil Ace. And then, I'll talk to you on YouTube and see who you are. Yeah, watch it be like Brayden or something and I'm gonna be like, oh, fuck. Yeah, Lil Ace, you need to tell me who you are, though. Oh, yeah. And by Family Account Gaming. What? Said, you talked through the whole entire track. What the fuck? What? It's a reaction. My guy, you're supposed to talk through the fucking track because it's a reaction, eh? And then what? Oh, Bat said this. Reaction. And fucking, yeah, fuck my, shout out my boy Bat, man. Fuck yeah. Like, come on, it's a reaction, cuz. Nah, I'm not judging you, yeah. I don't know. If anyone could tell me how to, like, record my computer screen at the same time and so I can pause it, and then I could maybe could make it better, like pause and then unpause. But I sometimes hate YouTubers what do that though. I sometimes go like, it's a little weird, just keep on playing it. I don't know, there's people's opinions. Some people's like stop and react to it, and some people's like react to it why it's going. So people have different opinions, so like, yeah, I'll try that one hopefully, maybe, and then if I can find a recording thing. Anyway, that has been my video, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this Q&A/reading comments, but it's mostly a Q&A, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, night, talk with your ex-girlfriend, I don't know, something like that. Anyway, I'll see you guys all later. Hey, peace out. Oh, shit.